way back because I learned so much here.
At 96, Evelyn rappelled down a 27-story building.
Wow.
For her 103rd birthday tomorrow, she's toning it down a bit. She plans to play bridge.
I'm having a wonderful time.
You're living life to the fullest.
That's what it's there for.
Yes, it is, Evelyn, and we will try to keep up. Chip Reed, CBS News, Towson, Maryland.